Hi, everybody. Miss Melinda here, your spiritual worker from Miss Melinda's Metaphysical Services.com. I wanted to make a quick video today to answer some common questions that I receive. A lot of people ask me what the process is like for booking a service or working with me. So I'm going to take you through a few of those steps so that you know what to expect. The first thing is that when somebody contacts me, I do typically prefer to discuss your situation a little bit, go over the details of your circumstances, your goals, and the history surrounding those circumstances and goals. So before you decide to book a large service or working, especially for a particularly large goal or a challenging situation, it is advisable to drop me a line, and I do accept free consultations, so I will discuss those situations with you in as much detail as possible. The reason that that's important is so that we can get down to the root of the issue. I don't want to treat the symptoms, I want to treat the root of the issue so that you can heal from whatever this is, or move past whatever this is, or release whatever needs to be released. Fix the real problem and move on and not have to deal with the same circumstances any longer. So after that initial consultation is taken care of, you can book your service or your working online through my website. Payment is handled through the website itself. It is payment that reserves your schedule date. So once you have booked your service, then I can schedule your service. And I will send you a confirmation email confirming that I've received your booking, and I will give you a schedule date in that email. Sometimes my appointments are booked 2 to 3 weeks in advance, sometimes a little bit more due to client demand, but also due to the fact that I schedule in accordance with some of the astrological occurrences such as the moon phases. So I will book your service on the nearest available date, which is best to enhance the success and power of your service. And in your confirmation email from me, you will receive that schedule date, and you will also receive some further instructions. It is best to respond to that email as soon as possible. I will most likely ask you for some additional information in that email. I ask for full names, dates of birth. A full name means a full birth given name. It means your maiden name, your middle name. It means your whole name that is given to you at birth. So I'll ask for full names of any individuals involved in the service, as well as dates of birth. And I usually ask for photos as well. Photos are very helpful. They're not required. And of course, all information is completely confidential. After that, when your service is performed, I will send you a detailed report. That report will include wax interpretations and any signs or messages received on your behalf from Spirit. It will include detailed photos as well. My reporting is pretty thorough, so you will receive a detailed, thorough report. Reporting does take up to 5 weekdays to process after your service is complete and your candles are fully extinguished. This means if you have a service which is a 3-day candle, then the 5 day starts after those 3 days. And I should also say that, for certain types of candles, like a vigil candle or a 3-day candle, those are just loose time frames. Some candles burn faster and some candles burn slower. So predicting the burn time of a candle is not an exact science, and it's not always going to be exactly 3 days or exactly 7 or 14 days for those vigil candles. So after your candle is extinguished is when that 5-day weekday process starts. Now, I typically get my reports out much sooner than that, within a couple of days of completing the service, but at times I need more time, so that's why I put those specifications in there. And I think that's everything about how to book a service with me and what to expect from that service. I hope this answers some of your questions. I appreciate you watching. Don't be shy. Go ahead and let me know if you have any questions about anything, or if you have suggestions or ideas for future videos. I'm always open to taking those suggestions. Thanks so much for watching, and stay blessed.